In 2002, director Richard Linklater cast a six-year-old boy. Over the next 12 years, they made movie history.
You guys ready to have some fun? Yeah!
Now, discover what the New York Times calls one of the most extraordinary films of the 21st century. Boyhood touches something deep and true. There has never been anything like this film.
Who do you want to be, Mason? What do you want to do?
Boyhood, rated R. In select theaters July 11th.